Hey there, Foundation staff. Sherm here, and with Site-42 coming into the holiday season, I wanted to give you guys a look at how things are going. In the last month, we've grown from 330-ish subscribers to 570-ish. We're slowly becoming known in the SCP community, and we have a 97.6 like button average on YouTube. We've been recognized by some other prominent SCP YouTubers with such praise as, "Yeah, I talked to him once, he was nice." And the Vulgan even shared our channel on his Discord server and joined the Site-42 Discord server. We also have a new show format in Researcher's Notes, and the first episode of that performed very well by the channel's usual view counts. Short-term plans, we have enough short SCPs to get through November, and I haven't even recorded the longer and more fun episodes that will go in between. One series that I'm starting work on is SCP-3444, which will be amazing because those are musical scenes. My plan is to release each tab as an episode the same way I did for SCP-2317. We also have to get into the holiday skips and tales. For distant future plans, let's just say I'm getting ambitious. Once the channel gets large enough to support such projects, I want to create short films of SCPs and tales. I was inspired by how easy it would be to make Shaggy Dreadlocks' When Day Breaks into a film version, and how it would have topped the audio adaptation I made. And now I want to start the studio that makes that happen. Site-42 Studios is definitely a pipe dream for a much later date, but building up the channel into such a thing isn't insurmountable over the next few years. How can you help us do it? As always, watch, like, and share videos like crazy so we can gain more subscribers and views, and become a Patreon patron or nab Site-42 merch so we have the budget to make these crazy ideas a reality. Site-42 wants to up the game on SCP content, and in a Creative Commons system, the way to do that comes from community support. You give us the support, and we'll make the stuff you want to see. Thank you all so much for tuning into Site-42. See you next time, Foundation staff.